So I said, oh, let's go to, because they said he usually comes in like at 11. It was like 10:30. I said, oh, let's go to Magnolia. So we went, we came into the city and got them.
Oh, really?
I didn't eat it yet. I just put it in the fridge. So we got it. We came back and he still wasn't there. So
oh
I was like,
oh. I had the last, so the first 2 days, I've started using my phone where it records. You record everything.
Oh.
And,
yeah.
It's actually been great.
Yeah, it helps.
It tells you.
Yep.
It breaks down everything. Anyway, so the first 2 days, I did it. And like the first thing, I went like 400 over my suggested.
Oh.
I was like, oh, that's not okay.
No, I don't
the
know.
The second day, I was like 50 under.
No, it
and
all works out.
The third day, by noon, I was just like, oh, no sense putting this in. And so then the third and fourth day, I was like,
I think I kept the damage to 2 days.
It was just a lot of food. I was like, at the point where I was having a Krispy Kreme sorbet over ice cream, I knew everything was gone. Significantly off the wall. So my girlfriend was so funny too because she's been trying to work out.
Oh, yeah.
And she's like, I guess the one I had. So now I had a thing where if you go a certain amount of days a month, you get a free towel.
Oh.
And she's like, so it's all on track. And then I realized, like, with this trip, I wouldn't be able to get enough. And she's like, so then I stopped going.
Oh.
No, and she was like, you know, if it wasn't for the towel.
The towel's the motivation, right? Oh, brother.
I was laughing this morning. I think it's about the towel. I was like, well, because, you know, you really, you're not going to get the towel.
Then just
the
draw us kids to go back to the diner then, right?
I'm not
going to
work out for the next 2 weeks.
Oh boy.
That's really funny.
Oh, they turned the ball over so many times.
You got killed the other day by North Carolina.
Oh.
Like a bloodbath. They lost one.
That was while you were there?
A little like, you know. So we're gonna try to go again.